pin that slides in between there. I had to pop that out. Now I can go ahead and slide my shaft on and make sure they line up with the holes right here, and then slide that pin back in. Use the air gun, drive it back in. I use the air hammer with a small little punch that out. All right, so I want to make sure my bearings back on here. A little oil on there if you got it. Pull this out. Yeah. I have to take that off too. I don't screw up here. There we go, I got that back in. Bearing, larger bearing. Smaller bearing in your washer. Put your cotter pin back in, hook everything back up, put your brakes on, and you have one stalled front axle. And don't forget, after you put your cover on, fill this up with oil or transmission fluid, and you'll be good to go. Thanks for watching.